Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the first episode of Oshinoko. So this is one that everyone wanted me to watch, and I was gonna watch it earlier until I saw the time. I was like, oh, I was not expecting an hour and a half long movie for the first episode, because it's a little long. What I remember about the synopsis is pretty much nothing. So going in completely blind, and I'll probably remember things as things happen. I was like, oh, that's right, that's what it's about. That's how it's gonna go. And I'm excited. And I'm horrified it's an hour and a half long. Anyways, yeah, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Love seeing that. Work of fiction. Good. Yes, the idols. That's funny. Guy knows his stuff. My God, what? He's a doctor? What? What? Oh God, man. Rip. Oh. Yeah, as she says. It's messed up, man. Man, this doc is something. Ah, okay. I remember part of what it's about now. That was the word I need to hear. There we go. Yeah, and legally. Socially and morally and legally. Wow. Oof. Oh, that hurts. Okay. She's not wrong. Yeah. The hesitation is. Yeah, the hesitation and lack of answer. I love the nurse, man. She's great. Yeah, lack of answer says everything. On paper. Has he even looked at her face? There we go. I'm ready for him to ready for it to hit him. Oh God, no. Oh my God. So bad. Oh God. Yeah, you kind of got to keep that secret, don't you? Twins. Ooh. Yeah, it does mess with idols' careers for sure. Indeed, it does, and no one else. Again, they bring up the being reborn. Career ending. Not for all, but for most. Keeps as his wallpaper. Woof. So he never forgets, huh? Those eyes. Whew. Now she'll have a family. Tough road. That's right. I must remain pure in the eyes of the fans. Yeah, sure, it's absolutely miserable. Yeah, those eyes are great. I love the eyes. Nice. Nice. Large scar to be left. Yeah. It's like, I don't really care. The months fly by. We'll see about that. We will soon see. Oh, someone knows. Ah, it's a super fan. Look at that. Why would you even say that? Why would you admit that she's actually there? No, you deny it and you keep walking. No, that's where you call back the hospital and say, hey, security, put a guard at her room. Rip. Well, he ain't delivering the babies now. Broken back. He looks like a bit of a mess, I'm gonna say. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's a mess. Skull has been split wide open. My foreshadowing was a little bit too heavy, if you ask me. Should have just been mentioned once, not like five times. Nice little blonde-haired babies. This really have to be a movie length first episode. I mean, come on. Oh, he's got one starry eye? Nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna call him Aqua. Okay, good luck. Yeah, you do. Oh my God. Oh. Twin. Who's the twin? Ruby with one eye. Y'all also one eye, the other eye. Yep. Wow. Nice. Strawberry Productions. Nice. Okay. Does not seem particularly pleased about it. That's all he cares about. Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna fly. Oh my God. Yeah, the wife does not look particularly pleased at all of dealing with the kids. Oh God. Kids are a handful, huh? Oh my God. Now people are gonna want pictures. She's now actually gonna have to, live another lie. Own a cat. Oh, freaking so bad. Average, huh? I don't know, the adults seem pleased either. It's all a big lie. I believe it. Yeah, look at that. Kind of blown away, huh? Oh God, I've always hated Idol series so much. But the core concept here, being reborn as the kid. Fascinating. Truly fascinating. It's the only reason I'm watching this. Yeah, that was why I was like, yeah, sure, I'll watch this. It's the only reason. Now that I remember what it was. Ruby? What? This is unexpected. Unless he's like just listening to baby speak and understands it. Who are you? Oh yeah, definitely came along with. No, don't do it, sugar girl! You've got to be. All right, that's a twist I did not expect. Okay, that's great. This is gonna be the other one, the his other patient. Yeah, it's the other patient, 100%. Could not be more abnormal. Yep. Wow. That is very unexpected. I did not see that coming at all. Maybe it was just him. A deranged super fan. Yay. Oh, the tension between the babies is great. Okay. Oh. This is so bad. Oh, God. What? What? Oh, it hurts. Like, I don't want it. No, you can just stay like that. Yeah, she's about to snap. Yeah, she's about to snap. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, it's not what she signed up for at all. Oh, she's gonna break the news. Oh. Do we kill her? Uh-oh. Yes, it's gonna fly real well. I did not expect them to reveal their secret so quickly. Nope. Nope. Oh. no. God of Entertainment. Okay, which god is that? All right. Death. That's too good. Do everything. No. And all of a sudden, she loves it. She loves taking care of the babies. It's true. Their options were very limited. Yeah, it's definitely the one that was his previous patient. Never given any thought to her future because she knew she didn't have one. It's so obvious. Huh? That's my name. Oh, what did you say? Yeah, Oh, that's too good. That is too good. Yeah. Took a long break. Oh, three ain't too bad. Nothing to say, do stuff. Let's go. Oh, yeah, the bigger the group, the less they make. Yeah, that's true. That is demented. I love it. Yet. Yep. Yeah, it's a pickle, ain't it? Just a bit of a pickle. Also want lunch. Yeah, it's rough. Gotta have real thick skin. That's fun. Gotta keep quiet. Maybe icing your kids will really get her, let a fire under her, maybe? We'll see. True. It's a horrifying industry. Oops. There you go. You wanted a real smile? There you go. Oh oh. Trouble. Trouble. Oh my God. 1 year passed. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, using very big words for little squirts. Oh my God, how really half done. Oh, I feel like we watched a full hour and a half worth already. We've seen a lot. Oh, so good. So she's 17-ish here. He's actually a good guy. Okay. Just a scary face, that's all. Yeah. Words, man, words, baby words, tiny words. My God. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Yep. Old ones get pushed out. Oh my God, I love that he's bonded with the director now. That's hilarious. How much was cut out is the question. Yeah, they cut her. Wow. Rip. It's calling him up. Yes. Wow, that sucks. What a cutthroat business. Shame. Okay. Ah, I want to get in the film. Nice. That's fun. No, lowest to the low. Oh God. Oh, pardon me, bless me. Whew. That's hilarious. This is so good. You know, some favors here and there. Oh, that's so funny. Rage. Oh my God. Oh, little brat. Can we kill her? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Okay. Nice. That's great. Nice. That's big. Yeah, he is. He is. The one-starred eye. A nonchalant manner of speaking. Nothing to think about the other girl. Good. Just got put to shame, didn't you? No. Oh, you got outshone. Oh. Yeah. Someone better than you. Too bad, huh? Start. Yeah, she's done. That's what ended up happening, though. Love it. So freaking. Oh my god, this series! Oh. I love it. Yeah, we'll see about that. Well, fire got lit under her. 3 years, okay. Nice.
course.
Oh, it's nice. Found. Wow, so the one guy disposed of the body? Ooh. Oh, no. Sure. Rather thick book, tiny print. The tome, yeah. Uh-oh. Why won't Ruby dance, huh? Yeah. Pretty much. Oh, God. Painful. Struggling to walk. Woof. All right, she has to start over. Nice flop. Oh, she can tell, huh? She's like, I'm a super fan, I know. That's probably all she did. God, that sucks so much. That's all she did, yo. Oh, God. This is heavy. Just figured it out. Sarko's gonna be an actor, and Ruby's gonna be a dancer. All those eyes. God, they nailed the eyes so well in this series. Whew. Give me a chance to see him. Not good. Nice. Ooh. It's probably making good money too. One-hour stretch. Yeah, like that one. Yeah, they're true professionals. Yeah, product of lies. It's so true. Ooh. Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Indeed, it is. Yeah. That's how it happened, huh? Okay. It'd be pretty brutal, yeah. Nope. Oh. Well, that's a problem. Kids are bigger, but I don't know, man. Oh. Oh, that is so much blood. Eyes still glowing. I thought you said you couldn't remember names. Is she actually right? She is? Oh my God. Too late. Yeah. That's right. Yeah, I knew it was a lot of blood. Oh. Oh, no. Yeah, probably. Oh my God. She opened the door, she's on the other side. Oh my God. This, oh my God, I didn't see this coming at all. Hand just flop. Got me, man. Oh, God. Oh, got me good. Got me real good. Whoa. Crazy. Yep, internet's awful. We all know that much. Yep, everyone has moved on. That's how it goes. Yeah, people move on surprisingly fast. Or I should say, society moves on surprisingly fast. Yeah. Oh. Yes, where's the series go from here? I don't even know. I don't even know now. Oh my God. This felt like a full series in itself. This felt like a legitimate movie. Aha. Just gonna solve the crime? Okay, solving the murder, sure. Ooh, I love it. Help me. Great reaction. Okay, it's a big time jump. Yeah, she has lived the life she always wanted to. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was insane. What? Oh. Woo. Big stretch, okay. Holy God, that's insane. You gotta be kidding me. All right, yeah, as soon as the being reborn thing was mentioned, I was like, all right, that's what this was about, was them getting reborn as their kids. I remember nothing else. I had no idea that she died. What? And now they're solving the murder. Or he's gonna solve the murder. Well, I presume Ruby's gonna live her life that she never had, which is awesome. Good for her. But yeah, wow. That was amazing. Like, absolutely amazing. Yeah, it got me. It got me so good. I was not expecting that at all. It broke me. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Yeah, everyone was right. This was really, really good. Well, for the first four episodes were really, really good, because that's what this is. Four episodes. I'm blown away. I'm absolutely blown away. Oh no. I know, please no. Don't make me cry again. Woo! Wow, I don't know what else to say. I have no words. I just got nothing. I got nothing after that. That was the best thing I have watched this season, by far. And it's not close. It blew everything else out of the water. It was that good. Holy God. Right, this is gonna be a really good story. I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna miss Ai because Ai was really great. She was a fantastic character. I am gonna miss her a lot. But yeah, it's our revenge story, and I'm looking forward to that because revenge is the best thing in, well, literally anything. Revenge always is the best serving platter for a story, is a revenge tale. Always the best. Nothing is better than it. So I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be great. That's all I got. Let me know what you thought. Bye bye.